All right, right on.
Still my boy. Dying now.
Papa, don't.
You gotta do something for me.
Anything, Papa.
Take this.
But that means...
Yes. You... the new Don.
Papa, no!
So as you all know, something very monumental happened today. Our great Don is dead.
Well,
had what was covered to him.
Well,
I might have slipped a little something into his canadal suit.
You did what? Why?
You got that crazy look in your eye.
Yeah. I took some two-day-old cholent and I put it into the mix.
So what are we gonna do about the boy?
Yeah, we'll see. In my brilliance, I foresaw this all happen. The boy knows nothing, but we must get rid of him nevertheless. I'm tired of the Goldbergo family running this business by themselves. Since the Goldbergo family didn't give me a National Book Day off, that's it. I want change we can believe in.
I'm glad you mentioned National Book Day, because it's really
fascinating. Oh, well, Put a can on it, okay? I've been working for this family for 30 years now, okay? And you, I give 150%. You give 110%, okay? Gio, what are you gonna do, okay? If you don't straighten things out, okay? If you don't think, you just wait a second. If you don't straighten things out, okay, you're not getting any Mishloach Kamot, okay?
Now you listen to me, bulletproof Tony! You stop sucking your thumb when you were 12! What is this?
Who are you talking to?
You! Keep it up! Just keep it up! And guess what? You don't get any of my wife's cookies!
Your wife's cookies taste like trash.
Trash!
Garbage!
Trash!
Let's go outside.
No,
right now.
No,
right now.
No!
They really taste good. I feel much better.
I really like something.
Now that we have that settled, can we get back to business, please? We gotta get rid of the boy, and I think I know just the man.
Cyril! How'd you find my house? I've come to kill you. Now, we can do this the easy way or the fun way.
You know, sometimes I just want somebody to love.
Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend.
Oh!
Silvio, it's Armando.
Hey, Armando, what's going on?
Yeah, I was in that meeting, I heard all that dirty business they are talking about. You know, your father Pipes was murdered.
What?
I know it's a tough time, but don't worry, I'll take care of you.
No! I'll get him if it's the last thing I do.
Ooh, baby, I'm hot just like an oven.
Geo has betrayed us. I am now going to be the new Don of this family.
Are you crazy? You can't be.
It's way too dangerous, man.
They're right. You can't be the Don.
Well, why not? Well, firstly, it is way too dangerous.
It's an insult to legitimate businessmen everywhere.
Too many people get hurt on a day-to-day basis.
I mean, the evidence is overwhelming.
My mom lost her thumb.
I lost my mayo!
It really hurt my brother's feelings.
I understand where you guys are coming from, but revenge has to be taken.
But then again, revenge is a dish best served cold. Get it?
I'll decide what I'm gonna do later. But for now, we gotta think of a plan.
Jiminy Jillikers, Don Silvio. I just uncovered a hidden file detailing all the Mafia activity for the past 10 years.
Do you know what this means? We have enough information here to put these guys away for a long time.
I got a plan that just might work.
Yeah.
Don Silvio, rock out. Okay, Paulie.
Ever since I could remember, I wanted to blow up a car. When the tape plays, he is toast.
Ooh, my favorite!
Whoa! Oh!
So tell me, Silvio, how'd you know the plan was gonna work?
Well, I figure if we attach the bomb to this CD, he'll be sure to play it.
Well, sure. Who wouldn't want to listen to Rick Astley's greatest hits?
Yeah, it's a great CD.
Very good CD.
Life was going well for me. Everybody agreed that I followed in my father's footsteps as an honorable mob boss. But after a while, I decided to give that up. I decided to start my own club. A new club. A better club. An S Club!
Chris Brown, and I'm supporting this movie.